I felt there were a couple of chances. Andy Barham in the first half early on, and Ryan Wallace looked quite good at snapshotting.
Yeah, well, that was one area of the pitch today that we were, because you're against Zali Lucas and Webster, and you know, they're not going, they don't give a lot away to any team. So, and boys are there. I thought that the last third we could have done a lot better. We didn't cut an edge in that. We Whittle had a great chance. We hit it at the back post. I think he was trying to find Kevin, to be honest, because Kevin was unmarked the 6 yards on, and he just didn't catch it right. I don't think he really went for goals. And but we had one or two nice moments where we had some good midfield battles, and you know, and got some play and movement going. So you know, that's it. It's invaluable in fact. Part of the preparation, so we've stepped up today. I'd have been disappointed if we'd gone out here and lost heavily and shown much the same as we did the other night. But we definitely improved from the other night. And if we go into the next game and prove the same again, then we'll get there.